But we do need some help in getting back on our feet. We need immediate relief and financial assistance to tide us over. Most of all, we need a close, fair relationship with the United States.